Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be swatching through a new six-piece collection from Essie. This is the Bustling Bazaar collection. It just popped up on 88beauty.com the other day and I snatched it up, and we're going to swatch through live application today so you can see how all of these polishes apply and you don't just have to base your purchasing decisions off of a picture. I want you to see how they work for me, and that'll probably give you a pretty good idea of how they'll work for you. I've been shopping at 88 Beauty for a long time. I will leave the link down in the description bar below if you'd like to go over there and shop as well. So this is a limited edition summer 2020 collection, and we have a lot of beautiful bright saturated creams with one gold foil metallic to accent this collection. I'm going to go in number order, as I often do with Essie, because right by their names they have numbers and it just always makes me want to follow their number order system. So that's what we're going to do today. I'm going to do two coats of everything and give you a full hand swatch as well. Before we get started, I just want to address the fact that yes, I am back to wearing false lashes again. I haven't worn them in probably 2.5 years because I've just been using lash extensions, which I love and I so fully recommend. But in this quarantine situation, you know, it's not really advisable that you go see your beauty professionals. So I am down to like 4 or 5 lashes on each eye, and it looks really ridiculous. But you guys, I have been so used to a much more natural lash look. These lashes are quite intense. I just want to let you know I realize that. I repurchased my House of Lashes Iconic Lights that I used to wear all the time, and I put them on today and I was like, wow, that's a lot of lash. This is much more of like a nighttime lash for me. I think for my eye size and shape too, especially, it's just a lot. So I am experimenting back into the falsy lash game. I need to make another order, I think, and go for whatever on their website says natural, because I'm just not used to this look. I just want to let you know, I'm aware my lashes are intense. Thanks guys for bearing with me while I figure that out. Okay, so we're gonna go, like I said, in number order. That means we get to start with the number 1618, and that's the purple. All of these polishes, with the exception of the metallic, have a beautiful two coat cream formula. They're kind of between a cream and a crelly. They're not like a super hard cream finish. They're slightly squishy going over towards the crelly formula, which I think is really beautiful. And a few of these shades are kind of springy tone shades, and then a few feel like we're moving more towards summer. So this is definitely like a transitional type of collection. This first one is a bright but still pastel looking purple to me, and it's really, really beautiful. You guys know I love a great soft purple. This is a blue toned purple, and it's called Worth the Tassel. All of these creams are gonna swatch exactly the same. The next polish up is gonna have the same exact formula. This time it's in a very soft medium to deep turquoise shade. It's really, really pretty. This one's called Bustling Bazaar, so this is the namesake out of the collection, the number 1619. And like I said, all these creams pretty much swatch the same, so I'm gonna give you two coats on all of these, and it gives like a slightly bouncy cream finish to the nail, which I think is really beautiful. And their brush is so easy for me to use. I really enjoy their brush. So that's Bustling Bazaar, that's the green. Next up we have the gold foil, and this is a really yummy, like buttery gold bronze hybrid kind of shade. This is called Mosaic On Down. This is number 1620. This is the kind of metallic where it's made up of all of these metallic shimmers, and they're kind of slightly larger, which is what's giving that foil look rather than like a chrome look. And then this one actually is made up of a couple different shimmers so that you're seeing the difference between the kind of bronzier gold and this like brighter buttery gold. It makes for a really, really pretty look. Next up we have this red. It's definitely like a red going towards a red orange. Very warm, very summery. This is called Spice It Up, and this is number 1621, and this is a great compliment to this collection. It's really bringing it over into summer territory, and it's just such a nice warm shade of red. If typical reds or reds that lean towards blue are just not quite complementary for your skin tone, you're gonna find that this one really, really does it for you. It's such a gorgeous shade, and because it's red, red is such a highly pigmented color that you could get this one done in just the one coat. I'm gonna do two just because I'm doing two with everything, but you could do that one and done. Next up we have the orange. I have been playing around with a lot of oranges lately. Color Club has recently released a ton of awesome oranges. So for me, this one is great. It's not my favorite orange that I've tried recently, but it is pretty. And it's kind of like a deeper orange creamsicle orange. It's in that realm. It's kind of soft and it's not like a super intense warm orange. This one's called Souk Up the Sun. That's my favorite name out of the collection. It's really cute. So I'm doing two coats of number 1622 Souk Up the Sun, and it applies so nicely in just the two coats, just like everything else today. And then for my favorite polish out of the collection, because it's just so different from everything else, is this beautiful orange leaning peanut butter neutral. And this one's called Calf Tan. And this is number 1623, and there's a little hyphen in the middle of the word caftan. And this color is just one of those ugly pretty shades, meaning it's really, really different, but it's so beautiful for how different it is. This is the kind of color that you really want to bring out on days when you're feeling a certain vibe, maybe not necessarily something you'd wear every day, but I love having these kind of different shades in my collection because I like to wear my polish based upon my mood. So if you're going to pick up anything, I say snag this one. These are limited edition, so this might be kind of hard to find after all. And if you go to 88beauty.com, you'll find that their prices are pretty competitive. They probably have a certain number of sets there, and I don't know if once they sell the sets that they have, if they'll be able to reorder, but you might want to hop on this one. And then as for the rest of the collection, I really like that gold and the green and the purple, I would say, are some others that I really, really liked. But I'm sure I can find things that are pretty similar to those. And this one, I have some similar things, but just not as many things that are super similar. That's it for this video. I hope you found this helpful. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. It helps my channel out. The other thing that helps me out a lot is if you give the video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. So thanks for stopping by for this video. If you'd like to hang out with me a little bit more, I have two more videos that are gonna pop up on the screen in just a minute, and I'd love to spend some more time with you. If that's it for today, I will say so long for now, and I'll see you back for another video very soon. Take care until then. Bye.